our channel something to share. So as summer is here, we need to take care of our skin extra special. So I have some products which I personally use to beat this summer. So let me show you. So the first product is sunscreen. I use Lotus Herbal Safe Sun Sunscreen, and this is with SPF 40. Now sunscreen is very important. A lot of people do not use it still, but it is very important because you don't know how much your skin get damaged with this UV rays. So you need to use a sunscreen. Now this is a tinted sunscreen, so this is really good and this is for all skin. Sunscreen we mostly apply to the face, but what about the body? So we need a sunblock lotion for body as well. So I use this anti-tan body lotion from Lotus, and this got SPF 25. Okay, so why I like this, because this have aloe vera, so this is very cooling when you apply it, and plus it is non-sticky. So this is a really good product, you must give a try. Okay, and whatever products I'm mentioning here, I will be putting the links below in the description box. So if you are planning to buy it, you can definitely go ahead and buy it. So if you're like me and you don't like to go for a moisturizer then a sunscreen, so it's a pretty long process. So when you're not going much in the sun and you don't have to go a lot just traveling to office or something, then you can use this. This is Vaseline Healthy White Lightening with Triple Sunscreen. So this is a really good product. You can just apply this and then you don't need a sunscreen because it already have a sunscreen and it's a good moisturizer. So this is a really good product. I always use it for a daily go when I'm really tired to apply moisturizer and sunscreen, all that stuff. Next product is face mist. This is a Dabur Gulabari face mist. So usually when you're out in the sun for the whole day, you're traveling, you really get tired. And then you don't want to wipe your face because you have your makeup on. So for that kind of thing, you can just use this face mist. You just have to spray it a little and you're good to go. It will set your makeup first thing, and second thing, it will also give you a cool, relaxing feeling. So this is a really good and must-have product. And this is only 80 rupees. And the 80 rupees, what you can do is you can just buy a sprayable bottle from any of your craft store and fill in with some rose water, and then you're good to go. You can use that as your face mist, because here in India the climate is so hot and humid that when you apply makeup, foundation, concealer and all that layers, it tend to get a cakey. So usually in summer I use a BB cream. This is Pond's White Beauty BB Plus cream. This is a really good product. If you are my skin tone, then this really suits you. And this also got SPF 30 PA++. So even it takes care of your sunscreen need. Okay, so if you don't want to apply the sunscreen which I showed you earlier, you can just apply this. This will give you a medium coverage, and this is a really good product. It is light on your skin, and plus this got a sunscreen protection, so it's a must product in any variety. Actually get all oily. So a good compact can really help to absorb all the oil, and it will also not get you sweat so much. So you can use any compact powder or you can use a loose powder. I use Lakme. Okay, this is Lakme Rose powder. This is in the tone warm pink, and this is also with sunscreen. So this is a really good product. You can just use a brush and apply it on your face, and you can set your makeup. This will help you to sweat a little less, and so I think a compact is really must in summer. So do buy it. Also, if you like the video till now, so please give a big thumbs up and also subscribe. There is a red button below. Do subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon so you will get notification for any new videos coming up. So in summer, deodorant is must. It's the important thing. I don't know, a lot of people don't use it. I have seen it. So deodorant is really must, because you don't want to roam around feeling stinky. So I use this Dove Whitening Silk Dry Deodorant, and I like this because this is alcohol free. This have a really light scent. Okay, and this stays really long time, like say 5-6 hours at most. So it's a really good, if you're going for an office after shower, you just spray it in your underarms and you're good to go. It's a wet wipes. This is from Freshwin Strawberry Fresh Facial Wipes with aloe vera. So you can use any wipes which are available in the market. You know, this is a must-have product. You need to have this in your bag all the time. If you are in India, this is a must-have product. In summer, you don't want to wash your hair again and again. So to avoid washing your hair frequently, you can use a baby powder as a dry shampoo. You can just sprinkle some powder in on your scalp and just rub it. So it will just absorb the oil and the sweat and your hair will stay fresh. So this is a really good product. If you don't want to spend $400-$500 on a dry shampoo, you can just buy any baby powder and you're good to go. In summer, because it will protect your hairs from the sun. And I use this L'Oreal Paris 6-in-1 Nourishing Oil and Cream Replacement. This is a non-sticky version. After the shower, you can just apply it on your hairs and you're good to go. Also, to protect your hair, you should use some scarf, because you know the harsh sun rays damage your hair much more than you think. So I would summer, these are very useful to beat the summer. And also I would request you to take care of your skin really well. Keep be hydrated, drink a lots of water, do a face mask or a facial, you know, once in a month, or a face mask once in a week. We are going to soon make a video on tan removal face mask, so please look out for that, and for that please subscribe and hit that bell button to get notified on our next video. Also, you can do a hair mask twice a week, which will protect your hair which will be damaged from the sun. So we have done one hair mask which also helps to reduce hair fall. I'll link it here, do not forget to watch it. So thanks for watching the video, and in case if you like the products, let me know. In case if you have any product which you can't do without in summer, do let us know in the comment. And even if you have any questions and query, we will be really happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching the video. Have a nice day. Take care.